So get that hurt look off your face.